What's up, guys? This is Sin, and I'm back here with a new Pokémon Alpha Sapphire Wonderlocke. And today, ladies and germs, we're gonna try and take on Wallace, and we're gonna go up here and try and sweep his gym. We still have yet to have a death in this Let's Play. I'm not hoping to jinx it or anything like that, but hey, we're gonna go take this one step at a time. Woo! Yay! That was easy. Okay. Oh, shit. I may have screwed myself on that one. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I totally screwed myself. Oh, crap. I gotta face her, don't I? Shit! Why? She's gonna bitch and complain at me. Like, I don't want that. Why a Golduck? Golduck is irrelevant. I'm sorry. It's not even close to being relevant. This thing's getting wrecked so hard. Die. Yep. Just got wrecked. 26-13. 55. Ooh, 53 for Pelipper. Whale Lord. Oh, jeez. Big fat whale. She has a big fat whale. She has a big fat whale. That's about to get shrecked. Real hard. Right here. Oh, one hit KO. Just like what I did to the Kyogre. Leaf Blade's too powerful, man. It's way too powerful. Well, excuse me. Yeah, excuse you. Oh, nope. Nope. I am not falling for that trap. Alright, so now we gotta try this again. Okay. Ah, shit. That's my fault. Oh, wait, what? What is this? What is this? What is this? Huh? I thought I already battled. Nope. You're not. Your name's not Tiffany. So she said, let's have breakfast at Tiffany's. Alright. So you guys probably did not know what song I'm talking about. Most of you don't, but some of you do. Some of you might. Who knows? Along with the question of the day, what is that song I just sang? If you guys don't, if you guys know it, then you guys will get like a cookie or something. I don't know. Let's avoid her. And go up. How did I do this last time? Up, over. Haha, I think I did it. Yep, I did. Yep. Did it. Did it. I'm the man. Alright. Oh, hi. How you doing? I'm trying to concentrate. This one is probably like... This gym design kind of drives me nuts. It does a little bit. Hi, Love Disc. How are you? Chef Tree is gonna wreck your shit so hard. Yeah, you don't want this work. Bah. Goodbye. And let's see how much experience we get. 1647. Okay, that's decent, especially for a Love Disc. That's kind of booty. Wailord's at 57. My lord, Seadra. Ooh, this is a... No, wait, that's Kingdra. Never mind, I'm dumb. Alright. Leaf Blade. See, Leaf Blade will just completely destroy Wallace's life. Oh, critical hit. I don't even think it mattered. 2,300 experience this time. Chrissy has been defeated. Yes, she has. So... up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, 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 over, over. Okay. Oh, I screwed this up so hard. Oh, maybe I didn't. Okay, don't screw yourself. Don't screw yourself. I think I know what I have to do now. I just have to take a look. Don't screw yourself. I have before already, so... I didn't know, like, in the last... in Ruby and Sapphire, you couldn't go diagonal, so it was like... That's my mindset when I go and do this kind of thing. Like, I'm trying to think, like, don't go... Yeah, you can't go diagonal, but and actually you can... But it's so confusing sometimes. Man, look at Shift Tree grow. That thing is so beast mode. So beast mode. No! I screwed myself. Ah, crap. Ah, crap. Why? Why do you have to be on the stairs? Why do we have to battle on stairs? Really? Huntail. Ooh. See, that thing's different to me. I've rarely ever battled one, so this is the first time. I think this is the first time in any LP that I've battled a Huntail. Bah! And it's dead. And it's dead. 2,662 experience. DeBlaze at 51! Wants to learn swords or Sacred Sword. 90 power, are you kidding me? Oh, wow. Let's get rid of secret power. We can always reteach it if 2-1 if we wanted to. Just saying. Just saying. We could get rid of it. Beat Connie. You're strong! Alright. Don't look at me. You're not allowed to look at me. Alright, let's try and not mess this up this time. Okay. One. Okay, get rid of that. Over. Oh, I screwed myself. So hard. Well, GG. Yeah, I should have known better. GG. Should have known better. I'm dumb. I is dumb. Alright, don't screw yourself this time. Okay. I'm trying to think. How do I do this? You're probably thinking to yourself, this is easy. For you, maybe. If I go up, if I go up, If I go up to the right, or up left, up, down, up, up, down, right, down, up, or right, up, right, down. Oh. Ha-ha! Sucker! Alright. Here we go. Let's do this. Allow me to formally introduce myself. I'm Wallace. I'm the super topless gym leader. Oh my god. There's something about you. A difference in your demeanor. Yes. I think I sense it in you. What happened inside the Cave of Origin, what you did in there. Our upcoming battle will make that all clear. Now show me the power of you that you wield with your Pokemon. And I in turn shall present you a performance of illusions in water. Why are you showing me a picture of your ass? By me and my Pokemon! Oh lord. Oh my lord! This is gonna be insane. You were challenged by Gym Leader Wallace sends out Love Disc. Love Disc is going to get this work. It's pretty much like a 1-on-6 fight because no one's going to take down Shiftree. Everything's going to be one-hit KO'd. Bye, Love Disc! Nice knowing you. The thing doesn't even move when it dies. It just kind of like looks at your soul and just wants to eat it. Alright, Pelipper's at 54. Milotic? No. No. This thing can get wrecked. No. Bot! One-hit KO. All of Wallace's Pokemon are getting one-hit KO'd. No fucks given. Zeolo? No. Nope. One-hit KO. One-hit KO. One-hit KO. Bye. Bye. Everything's getting one-hit KO'd in this gym. So long. Haxorus 56. Seeking. No. Like, no matter what you do, your Pokemon will not be sufficient enough, Wallace. I'm just saying. Wrecked. Yay! Alright. Whiscash. Oh, this is so easy. This is so easy! Wallace. Wrecked! Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye! Ooh, wow, we almost got level 60, yo. This is such a good team. Wallace has been defeated. Bravo! Bravo, bravo, round of applause. I realize that your authenticity and magnificence as a Pokemon trainer. I find it much joy in having yet to meet you and your Pokemon. You have proven yourself worthy of the Rain Badge. Accept it. Having this badge will ensure the full obedience of all your Pokemon in every command you make. The Rain Badge. The Rainmaker! People who watch Case Bade the Prospect would know that. Rainmaker! Boy! And so never forget what the battle we shared. Here! I'm fabulous! The HM I've given you contains Waterfall. It allows you to smash into an opponent with a force that climbed up the waterfall itself. Yes, it is a mighty move. And yet it will... With such certain elegance, it will make sometimes cause an opponent to flinch. Now, with the power of the Rain Badge, you will now be able to use the HM move outside of battle. Many paths will open to you now. One path may take you to the Pokemon League. It is the goal of the trainers who aspire to reach after attaining all 8 gym badges. If that's the path you choose, then you must find your way to the island that will be most remote around Hoenn, Evergrande. But if that's what you seek if it is a different path that you seek, you would rather pursue the Pokemon and complete a Pokedex. The rumors that reach me on the Wind Whisper from Professor Birch in Little Root has created a little bit more powerful Pokédex. Visit him and obtain his new technology, and I have little doubt that you will encounter more diverse Pokémon than ever before. I will hope that you will that a bright future awaits you, whatever path you choose. Thanks, Wallace. I'm gonna get the national decks now when I go home. Sweetness. So we can fly home. I just wanna go home. To Kansas. Where is Little Root? Here. Fly me!
Whee!
Okay. Nope, I went home. I literally went home. I went to go visit Professor Birch. I want to go visit that professor.
Ho ho, welcome back, Sin. You must be tired of all your recent exploits. May has been keeping me updated all about your grand adventures around Hoenn. After hearing what you've been up to, there is something I'd like to definitely share with you. The fact of the matter is that you've resolved that Kerfluff with a super ancient Pokemon. A number of Pokemon have never been recorded in this region before, beginning to appear all over. Those Pokemon are precisely the subject of my long years of research. There are many Pokemon of which there have been brought resided in Hoenn thousands of years ago. We have finally been able to meet these Pokemon and never been seen before. The very Pokemon I've pursued for all these years. So I'm excited to hear what I feel like I'm about to burst. So excited that I went ahead and upgraded the Pokédex to be ready for all of them. Now, let me upgrade your Pokédex while you're here. Now you'll find your National Dex in the Pokémon menu to see as well. It is suggested that all of Hoenn is now more hospitable to Pokémon that have been after that incident in Pseudotopolis. However, that does not mean of environment has become more hospitable than humanity, people, Pokemon, and nature. The balance between these three great ecosystems has shifted greatly, and I cannot wait for you to start exploring this new world. Exploration may help us learn how best to coexist with Pokemon from this time forward. I hope that you will find the answers to this great question as you continue on your Pokemon journey in your Pokedex.
I will.
Ching ching!
Okay, now what? To Evergrande? Well, actually, let's go to Mauville. We have to go to Mauville. Because we have yet to go to New Mauville and talk to Watson. Watson! Watson! Hi. Hi, Watson.
Oh, Cindy!
Sinner.
You got here just in time to get a good look at this. This town square, this is an attraction of Mauville City. It's not just for decoration, though. It has a purpose. It's been monitoring how things have been going in a place near here called New Mauville. To simply put, it's a watchtower. This light shining brightly now, you see. It's a warning that something is out of the ordinary may be going on in New Mauville. Oh, I've got something to ask for you, Sin. If I were to keep standing around talking, could I get you to come to this place? I've got an apartment on the second floor of Mauville Hills. I'll let the security guy know. So, how about you grab the elevator to the first floor? I'm sorry to put you out like this. Sin, please do come.
Okay. So I have to go to the second floor now?
Ching ching!
Ride my bike up the stairs. Like a G. Okay. Where's Watson? Where is he? He said he was going to the second floor. Maybe not. Okay. No, I was just there. No. I'm drunk. I'm gonna go home. I'm drunk. Wait a minute. Ah! Alright. We're gonna go down. You surf. Get inside New Mauville. And hi, Pelipper. Can I go inside here? Okay. Oh yeah, I guess I gotta go find Watson again. That's great. I gotta find him. He's always such a hard person to track down. I don't like Watson. Everybody knows this. I want him to go away. Where could he possibly be? Where could you be, Watson? There's a Rhyhorn. I'm not finding you, Watson. You said you'd be up here. I'm not finding you. Where are you? Damn. Okay. No. Where is this? I'm ridiculously stupid. Not finding you, Watson. Wait a minute. Oh. Well, I guess the second floor. This is weird. Is he in here? No. Huh. Is he in here? These are nice apartments, actually. I'm like, damn, look at this. Huh. Ooh. Is he in here? No. So I technically just walked into somebody's house. What in the world? TM89 U-turn. Okay. I see you, big dog. Okay, let's get out of here before I get... Oh, there's the owner of the house. I gotta run. I gotta leave. I'm breaking and entering. Is this his house? Man, I should really pay attention to the dialogue. Huh. Oh. 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 Oops. Oops. You pretend... Oh, what? Uh-huh. Okay. So I can't get in, though. I can't get in, though? Where are you, Watson? There you are. So you made it. I'm sure sorry to call you all the way out here. So I've got a favor that needs to be done right away. As I mentioned before, that bright light that's flashing on top of the tower means that something's happening in New Mauville. That's why I've called you here. I want you to check out things in New Mauville. Just one thing, though. New Mauville is unusually is usually a prohibited area. Back in the day, it was locked up to the normally. It was just locked up normally, but security is evolving too. Don't go anywhere just yet. What the fuck? Hey, thanks. I just took a picture of your eyes. Now we can just use the computer to transmit this data. Now go to New Mallville, and the door will automatically open. The basement key is what you call the iris recognition. When you go inside, go back to the button on the computer and get in the back. When the computer starts working right, then come back here to report to me. I'm sorry to bug you with all this, but I'm really counting on you. Oh, cool. What is that guy doing here? Hi there, buddy. The elevator! The elevator! Skeletor, elevator! Elevator! Nice and elevator! Woo! Alright, so now we're gonna end off in New Mauville the way we were supposed to last time. Story's gotten a little bit more in depth. Alright, so now. Whoop! Let's go inside. And. Unlocking the door. Like a boss. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're a first-time viewer of myself, hit that subscribe button. But until next time, my name is Sin, and I'm out.
Peace.